So I'm not getting in there. Now I need to check.
Stilton made sure of it. No one can be fired for being injured.
Yeah, so they say. The mining office handled things like that. And the family committee made sure that the bosses never got too greedy.
Kind of a stalemate. Everything worked as long as one side didn't win out of the field.
What?
Look at the
I want to ask who you work. I'll take that deal. Glad we could do business. My door is always open. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. That's all I can do to keep the dust out. If you need something, assuming I haven't been burned alive by the Abbey, gutted by power. Pissing crackers.
What?
Help!
Someone! Protect me!
Someone! Anyone!
Thank you.
think there is a window.
Find another way, brother. This path is barred to traffic.
I can't believe this. I've lived in this district for most of my life.
Hello?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
It actually fucking scared me.
Havelo, are you sure you know what you're doing? I studied field tactics with Brother Cardoza in the peninsula. The pirate crews there resort to these same dirty tricks.
Seems like a good way to take a dart to the belly.
Well, the Howlers aren't known for their caution. But these aren't too hard to deal with. Just need to hold this back while unhooking the pressure spring.
Am I being presumptuous?
You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everyman. Given that each crime was witnessed or later verified by sworn and faithful overseers in good standing, no trial is required. For theft of food. No!
What's going on here? Those pictures. Wait.
You are strong. Dead. Revenge.
My friend, I like how you spend.
Huh?
Okay.
Shared his plans
so
with me.
Many hands built this place, and it is so grand.
So I assume we'll learn something before long.
Was so grand.
I'd wager it'll all be over.
It could have been a paradise.
It's taken us this long to deal with a mob of ruffians. You know what the strictures say about wagering, brother? The howlers are merciless. Paolo carries the outsider's blessing. Someone there. Some talisman comes straight from the jaws of the void itself. Keep that in mind. Or you'll find yourself bleeding out in some alley.
Forgive me, Brother Mikos.
That was tense, okay. I was pretty sure they would see me, but well, I have to do it right sometimes. Oh, they had fun. What the hell? Didn't say neutral territory. The hell? Okay, this is drinking mana on its own. Oh, it's a tattoo artist. I was like, what the hell is with all of this? Fucking hell, that scared me also. I'm getting scared for them like they're some kind of a threat, but I am trying to play stealthy. No, I'm not very successful at it, but... The rats have gone a little bit feral. Well, more than they already are, but... Not very successfully.
Hello? Come on, let's have a fair fight.
I would not call any fight with me fair, but...
It's no use.
Nope.
Next time.
For the Abbey! I'll cure the world from the light. You! I'll kill you for...
Better have a look. Could swear I saw someone. Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. If that was a rat, it was a fat one.
Okay.
sisters.
Burn.
I've seen it, and I feel it in my bones. So this stalemate with the house. And the influence we'll exert over Karnakla, over all of Zirkonos.
Dozen overseers have died trying to bring Paolo down. We've struck him fatal injuries. Somehow he comes back the next day to fight again. Whatever witchcraft he has, even the ancient music is ineffective.
I already forgot what was the key for. Right, that over there, okay, yeah. Or the main door.